Holy cow. Look who's coming. Kingsport. Funfest. Night Ranger. And they're opening up for Rick Springfield. And it's going to be at the Dobbins Bennett. Probably the football field. Or I'm trying to adjust this thing. I don't know. I'd like to. I don't know how these guys get this thing to go. Like browser. You get your browser to scroll while you're doing this. I would like to be able to do that. And I haven't been able to. I'm too stupid to figure it out. So now whether I can go here and scroll. Maybe I can change this and go back here to this, go to browser source, go to this, go to paste, and it brings up. Anyway, this is their list of shows coming up. They were one of my favorite 80s bands, and I bought tickets. So $10 to see Night Ranger and Rick Springfield. Me and Taylor are going, and another friend. I mean, you can't beat the price for some entertainment. So, even though this is, I think it's July 21st. Let me make sure. Yeah. July 21st at Dobbins Bennett Stadium, which it'll be outside. And, I can't wait to see them. I think it'll be awesome. I like them. I mean, they were one of my favorite bands. You know, they had the song, Sister Christian, Don't Tell Me You Love Me, When You Close Your Eyes, When You Dream About Me, and all that. All those.
I like to. Put our big pictures.
And,
do you close your eyes and dream about me?
Come on.
A girly love with a gleam in your eye. I was a younger boy, all dressed in white. We're older now. I bet you
still dream about me. This is probably the. Trying to figure this out. Let me add another browser source here. Let's see what this does. See if it'll play. I doubt it. But anyway.
When you see yourself like that, it's hard to believe that it all began with a can of dip. Dip can cause mouth cancer. Smokeless doesn't mean harmless.
A girl in love with a green.